My name is Jason Cunningham. I've been with Las Vegas Metro for a little over 21 years now. We received a call of a young girl that had been shot at a house in South Central Ida area. I was the first officer to arrive, and as I walked into the house, I saw the victim laying on the ground with her father over her with a single gunshot wound to the chest. The story that we had got was that they were two friends from school and they were hanging out at her house. The victim, Brooklynn, was shot by her friend who was showing her her dad's gun that was unsecured in the kitchen. Upon arrival, I saw her laying on the ground and it took me back to my childhood. I was up late. My brother, my dad were asleep. I found my dad's revolver, went back into the living room and sat down in front of the TV. I tried to shoot the gun because that's what they do on TV. I wasn't able to because I wasn't strong enough because I was only four. So I turned it around and pulled it with my thumbs, and my thumbs were strong enough. That night I ended up shooting myself in my stomach. Luckily, I survived, but I spent several months in the hospital and still have the scars to this day. Almost 45 years later, we're still hearing about kids getting shot with unsecured guns in the homes, adults getting shot by kids, accidental shootings. It's all preventable. It's all preventable. To this day, Brooklynn's call still is etched in my brain. I don't want to go, and I don't want to hear about another kid killing themselves or injuring themselves or someone else because of an unsecured firearm. You lock it up. Unload it, lock it up, make sure that it is not accessible to kids. It's not worth it.